what the hell is going on with my ring light? Kuningi, my bed is a mess. I haven't packed. That's it. Let's get into this video. My lips are dry. Okay, cool. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to the ultimate no. Hi guys, yo. Hey Troy Mies, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here and don't know who I am, my name is Garbo Moropa and this is my YouTube channel. If you are signing in as an official new member of the family, welcome, and I truly appreciate it. If you've been here from day one, you've been a regular, a day one supporter, welcome love, and thank you guys so much for subscribing, for interacting with me, and the consistency in watching my YouTube channels. I mean, I did say in my last vlog that we're reciprocating. I'm consistent in posting, you guys are consistent in watching and liking and commenting on this one, period. So we haven't had a sit down in a while, in a minute, because I did mention that, I talk a lot, guys. I'm not sure if I mentioned or not, but I don't like sit down content, okay? Especially not for me. But today is because I want to try out a makeup look. And in my last vlog, I did mention that I want to improve on my eyeshadow skills. We'll get there slowly but surely. You can see my finger. We'll get there. Guys, eyeshadow is not easy. Okay, eyeshadow is if there's okay for me, okay, for other people it can be simple, and I don't like my eyebrows today, but you know what, I'm dancing, we'll work with what we have, and that's, you know what I'm saying. So this look, I'm forced to, I can't like stop now because I want to post a reel as well. I want to post a reel, so that's why I have to do this look. I haven't done a makeup look in a long time, especially for my YouTube channel. So I think I'm gonna post what it's supposed to look like. But you guys are gonna judge me. If it's nice, if I did it the way it's supposed to be, then I'll put it there and say, but if I did it, so I'm probably gonna fast forward this whole process and tell you which, okay, this is my eyeshadow palette. You guys have probably seen it. Oh, my eyeshadow palette thing, you guys. The pigmentation, the shades, the dark. Yo, I love it. But this one is, here's mine. Everybody has this eyeshadow palette. Ghetto. So let's get going with the makeup look that I am trying to achieve. Namhlanje bandise bye bye. You know what I'm saying. So I'm going to start off with this. Let's see. Okay, cool. I'm going to start off with this as my base. This color over here. Here as my base. And then I'm gonna come in with a purple. As you guys will, it will make sense once I'm done. So also I can put a foundation. You know what I like to do, because the eye area is problematic. I usually do my eye area, and then just before I leave, then I do my foundation, just so that I'm slightly new foundation the whole day, because that can really ruin your skin like badly. Also, just to feel fresh, like when it's time to go out, when you've had that look like all day, do you understand what I'm saying? So also in terms of that, that's why I like to do it once I go out. So basically, this is what's happening. I didn't even tell you guys that's what's happening. So what's happening is that, remember, I was supposed to go hiking last week, but one of the aunts, my aunt, was drunk, abalaki babalas, and we couldn't go anymore. So we postponed it to this weekend. But the one who made us postpone is now going to Cape Town. Meaning, I went to my ma last week with one of my aunts, so I'm going to her house. That's why my bed looks like this, honey. I'm going to her house, gonna spend the night there, see what we do, honey. Because in my last vlog, I said hore ke lenyalong, but no, that's not my tribe. Sorry, does. Guys, I'm so sad. This look better come out the way it's supposed to, okay? It's counting. This is how it looks like now. I'm going in with an orange. Guys, we just did a whole run around, right? So I'm not leaving with them. My aunt's gonna come bitch me. She called. She's going to the gym for something quickly. And then she's gonna come. My dinkle, guys. Hey, oh my god. And then I want to finish my look. Marahu Elikutasa Foundation. That's my chat. My chat is Hu Elikutasa Foundation. But I also need to finish with my reel. Do you understand? Also, I need to get pictures. You know, I think it has a lot of fun. Also, I have my makeup, so I can always wipe it off and then redo the foundation part. Do you understand? Anyway. My neighbors have an event today. Abarasi. Starting to smell like the sun.
A few moments later.
Oh, was it I'm finding up my game. No gulala. When the missy voote. Why? Vuge. Why? Anything. Anyway, update bantas. Yeah. I just decided to do my foundation because. Because I'm still waiting, so I just finished, and then I wanna. You should see me with my wig on. No mumpeka uya bona ndi milo. Um, I want to shoot the last part of my reel, but I don't know if I want to do it outside because like ilanga lizong blaster too much. But also I don't want to use my like ring light useless during the day, to be quite honest, because the light that you're getting from is like unbalanced. So at least at night the ring light is able to focus just on your face because the surrounding is dark. So it's very useless for a ring light during the day. But I'm going to try and take a video outside. It's just like seven seconds? Four seconds of the reel. You guys better go like and comment on that reel and repost and share. Exactly that. Kiaurata, yo guys, the time playing goma is appropriate. I was never mind. This is a guy story for another day. Ninga say in love, mtase. So I'm just waiting. I don't know where she is. Can you see my contour? I think let's bring it closer. You know what I'm saying? So like I say, more lip gloss. Go take a video. And then... Okay, bye guys. I'll chat to you guys once like she's fetched me and I don't know what's going on. Guys, I have a big forehead. So this is how I'd look. Got his scope. Yeah?
A few moments later.
Day to arrive. Somewhere like we're gonna head out to the car wash.
To see if they, because usually they have nice glasses that pair.
Really?
Yeah, I wanted champagne glasses.
Glass. I thought you meant spectacles. I thought you meant sunglasses.
They only
have those
thin, those plain. Mm-mm. See you
later. Because
I don't drink champagne, I
decorate. Really? What? I also do this now. I just don't have it to 5 o'clock tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. My bone is fucking a cat.
And then most of these ones is yes, in my mind would be nice if there was a car wash.
Exactly. And one thing about us is about bougie, and we had the phone who's here by the tuck shop, by the car wash. So we popped and we're drinking here, that's it, period. I know this, right? Guys, I'm wearing my Laviv t-shirt. I got it from, do you know Tchele, Little M on Instagram? She hosted this amazing fashion show in the city. You go killer, and I got it from them. Obviously, we paid. Still deciding where we want to go.
2 hours later.
Hola, you literally can't.
Sorry.
Can't see me, but I'm at Mint. Around 7:20, and yeah, I'm just filling out information and temperature, whatever. My face is still intact, and let's go. Because the car's not on, Ibo. It's overlocking over the car. Safilo, it's about a little. Which car are we following?
The white car, not the van.
Which one?
But when we parked here, were you guys not parking here as well?
Why? I'm vlogging.
She's a blogger.
Oh,
yeah,
but
I'm a YouTuber.
Yeah,
period.
But we still.
Yeah.
We still drive. Yeah.
The time when we got here, were you guys also not parking?
The one from Eastern Cape.
Best of both worlds.
Which car are we following?
The white car.
Because I'm feeling so hot.
Even a van, I'm shopping though.
I'm feeling so hot. I'm feeling ash. Because I'm feeling it, smile at me. Yeah, with my name,
I saw that moment.
Yeah, baby, daddy, that's it.
Yo, when you ready to open your legs,
John.
I want to hear that.
Which guy was this now?
Apparently, team.
Sorry.
Give it up, Paula. We'll do it.
Who tell us?
He's jealous.
Thank you. So see my body side la paya.
I'm so disappointed.
Turn left.
The next morning.
Minji total challenge this day. Yeah, the smile. I can see.
Exactly.
And I hate alcohol. Like, I absolutely am so pinde. Ngibuyekile. Budala. Babesho njalo kuthina bethi budala. And you know what? Today is me saying, ta-da, I am done with alcohol.
One thing about us, we are
hanging.
You're still wearing your Magubin Jalo tag.
Magubonaga. Hi, Samunadan!
Can't you find the girl?
Catch on my door.
It's a nipple.
It's a nipple.
It's a nipple.
It's a
giving torture. Giving self-hate, it's giving, yeah, I'm hanging, guys, I'm hanging, so I'm just gonna, I'm thinking about the way I believe in grandpa, period. I don't even know what they're updating the team. My throat is painful, dog. Oh, I don't know if it's because of the happening or because of vomit.
Hours later.
So study applied psychology at SACAP and graduate with a flexible mindset.
So for future, my god,
your future. Applications now open at SACAP.edu.